Yo, it's your boy Baz, man. I'm back with another video, man. I was gonna get out in the sun in the backyard and do a video. Dropping some gems, talking, you feel me? But I was like, let me get in the car and do this, you feel me? I just got back from school, you feel what I'm saying? Had something going on at school, you feel what I'm saying? I had to take care of something, you feel me? But yeah, man, I hope y'all been having a good day, man. Taking care of y'allself, man, on this beautiful morning, man. And currently it's 9:40 a.m. in the morning, you feel me? It's 9:40 in the morning, you feel me? I know that sun looking good on your way, you feel what I'm saying? I ain't been in the sun these last past 2 days, for real. You feel what I'm saying? So, yeah, so today, you know what I'm saying? We starting that back, you feel what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, y'all follow my social media down in the description. Just hit me up overall. You want to talk about something, hey, just hit me up, man, you feel what I'm saying? Show some love to your boy, you feel me? I do show love back, you feel me? I'm a nigga far from Hollywood, you feel what I'm saying? So feel free to show love, man, you feel me? But yeah, as y'all can see the title, y'all already know what I'm here to talk about today, man. Hey, stop overthinking. Stop thinking. You straight, my nigga. Stop thinking. You straight, my nigga. You straight. You straight, my nigga. You stressing yourself out. Listen, as humans, we do this so much, dog. We stress our own self out from just overthinking, you feel what I'm saying? Whatever you got going on right now, you feel me? Your bills late. Let's say you don't know what you finna do after high school. Let's say Your grades bad or something, college ain't going right, your money ain't where it's supposed to be, you feel what I'm saying? Hey, stop thinking. Fuck it. Stop thinking. You good. You gotta be able to tell yourself you good. You feel what I'm saying? Hey, them negative thoughts don't fill your head all the time. You gotta cut that shit out, bro. You gotta tell that shit to shut the fuck up. You feel what I'm saying? Change your whole mindset around, you feel me? Change your whole mindset around. It's gonna be hard. If you ain't never did nothing like that before, that's why I tell people to meditate. Try meditating, you feel what I'm saying? Try meditating, help you control your thoughts, you feel what I'm saying? So now a lot of positive thoughts just run through my head, you feel me? Like whenever I'm talking to people, like we automatically just have a good conversation, you feel me? Like I don't know, it's crazy, like. But yeah, just stop thinking so much, like you thinking too much, you feel what I'm saying? You gotta learn how to say fuck it. Hey, with some, that's just life. That's just life. With some things, you just can't overly stress yourself, you feel me? It be little things like little shit in the house. Like, you can't just let shit like that fuck your day up, you feel me? You feel what I'm saying? You get some money or something stole from you, you forgot your wallet or something, your wallet gone. Like, you gotta know how to control your emotions, you feel me? You can't just, niggas fuck with you at school, you getting bullied and shit. Like, you can't let them niggas get the best of you, you feel what I'm saying? Either you gon' show their ass what you talking about, or you ain't gonna do shit at all. Like, you can't dwell on shit. Niggas talking about you, hey, show their ass what's up, you feel me? Show their ass what's up with you, you feel me? You can't be thinking, oh, what did this happen? Nah, show that. That's just how it is, bro. Sometimes you gonna have to fight. Sometimes you gonna have to say, fuck it. Like, stop dwelling on shit, like, you feel what I'm saying? Like, stop thinking on shit so much, you feel me? And you won't be stressed, you feel me? Right now you probably have everything going on in your life, bro. Show some gratitude to the universe, you feel me? Cause always remember, it's some people out here in the world that's in a more fucked up situation than you. You feel what I'm saying? So you just gotta show some gratitude, man. Thank the universe for real. Like, I just don't see how people be on that negativity shit like all the time. Bro, I used to be a person always climb and shit. Like, I climb on a nigga here and there, like, yeah, talk shit to a nigga, you feel me? Like, now I'm at the point like if you ain't on no positive shit, bro, if you ain't trying to show a nigga new ways to get their bread at all, if you ain't trying to build something, nigga, you ain't trying to get no bread at all, like, you just coming around, like, talking about, oh, bro, I got these hoes, bro. These hoes, bro. Fuck these hoes. I don't give a fuck about that shit. I've been doing that shit, you feel me? I'm a grown-ass man now. Why the fuck am I still worried about that shit? And why the fuck you come around me talking about that shit? I don't give a fuck, dog. You feel me? Talk about this bread, nigga. Talk about that, you feel me? I don't give a fuck about no hoes, you feel me? So, yeah, man, just spread a lot of positivity, man. Like, it be too much negative shit going on, you feel me? Like, if you a guy that is trying to start smoking weed, you feel me? That weed ain't benefiting you and just make you stress and shit like that, bro. So now you overthinking, like, why did I spend my money? Like, bro, you good, bro. You good, my nigga. You good. Stop thinking. You good. You good. You feel what I'm saying? It's some niggas out here 30 years old still staying with their mama, and you 18 and you stressing like, what you gonna do after high school? Damn, you ain't got no bread. Damn, you ain't got no job. Damn, shit getting fucked up in the crib, you feel me? You 16, you feel me? You ain't got enough. You feel like you ain't got enough bread, you feel me? That's why I tell niggas to stay off social medias, you feel me? You on social media, you on Instagram scrolling all day, and you see so-and-so a rapper living a better life than you. So that's when you start comparing y'all to life, and that's when you start feeling low of yourself, like you ain't got enough, you feel what I'm saying? You want a big ass chain and shit, nigga. No, stay off that shit, bro. You good, my nigga. You good. There's some people out here in the world in more fucked up situations than you, my nigga. You good. You good, dog. Stop thinking so much, dog. You feel what I'm saying? Stop thinking so much. You feel me? But yeah, man. Just stop thinking so much. Learn how to control your mind. Let's learn how to have positive thoughts run to your mind, cause that positive energy gonna come back to you. You feel what I'm saying? You feel what I'm saying? Like, yeah, man, I just had to spread that message with y'all today, man. Hope y'all been taking care of y'allself for real, dog. You feel me? Ooh, I got a pimple right there, my nigga. That's my first pimple in. Nigga, I ain't saw a pimple on my face in forever, my nigga. Hey, that's tough, my nigga. I need to get in this sun, man. I ain't been in this sun in 2 days, you feel me? Hey, y'all see that skin, man. Beautiful melanated. I'm a melanated guy, man. Hey. I'm a melanated guy, man. Hey. You feel me? Yes, sir. It's your boy Bands, man. But yeah, man, I just had to help some of y'all out, man. If you stress, overwhelmed, that should help you, you feel me? Just stop thinking. Stop thinking negative on yourself. You feel me? When I wake up, one of the things I do in the morning, when I wake up, I look myself in the mirror and I say, damn, nigga, you a real ass nigga. Now I say, nigga, I hit myself on the chest. I say, nigga, you a fucking man, nigga. You a fucking man, nigga. You look good as fuck, nigga. You look good as fuck, nigga. Just the mentality you gotta have, you feel me? Self-love, bro. Boost yourself, you feel what I'm saying? Stop overthinking them negative shit. Stop overthinking what you ain't got, you feel me? Stop worrying about the future, bro. That's basically, stop worrying about the future. You worried about what you gonna do after you graduate. My nigga, that's not here yet, my nigga. That's in the future. You can't control the future. You can only control the present moment. You can only control what you do right now to prepare for the future. You feel what I'm saying? You stop worrying about the future. You feel what I'm saying? Stop going on social media, looking at these rappers and shit, comparing your life to them. That's when you start feeling down about yourself, like you ain't got enough shit. You feel what I'm saying? Start, bro, just stay in your perspective, bro. This world is yours, bro. Create your own reality. You can do anything you want, bro. You know what I'm saying? Stay in the present moment. Control the present moment. You can't go back and change shit in the past, and you cannot go to the future. So why the fuck are you worrying about that shit, dog? But sometimes you just gotta say, I don't give a fuck. Sometimes you gotta say you don't give a fuck, dog. If you're not called to do it, it's not for you. You feel what I'm saying? Because it's something for you. You gonna do it, you feel me? Something gonna tell you to do it, you gonna do it, you feel me? So just stop overthinking, man. That's your boy Bands, man. I came with another video, man. Hope y'all been taking care of y'all. So I hope y'all had a good day, man. Y'all follow my social media, links in the description. It's your boy Bands.
Stand fucking on your beat on a man.